Hey, what's up, everybody? I apologize that I have had a bit of a hiatus, but I am back and I have more Final Fantasy Brave Exvius summons right now. Let's go. All right, we are here. We are ready to go. I've got my ragtag group. I'm working on these guys. I'm trying to get them up and going. I'm trying to get an amazing group together. And I'd like to thank you guys for all the comments that you guys gave on my last video. It really helped me put together my team, and I'm going to start getting these guys up, getting them all enhanced, and getting them woken and all that good stuff. So thank you guys for all the support that you guys are giving me in the comments section. It really, really helps. I was trying to get everything upgraded, and it was awesome. Thank you guys. All right, we are going to head on over. I've got a whole bunch of summons ready to go. I've got a little over 10,000 Lapis ready to go. Lots of tickets, lots of good stuff. We're going to get started, though, right now with the once-a-day featured summon, of course. Here we go. You know what we're looking for, what I'm looking for anyway. I'm looking for that Rubikant. Absolutely amazing, those Final Fantasy IV summons. Love that game. If you haven't played it, you need to check it out. It is absolutely amazing. Anyway, I'm sitting here rambling on. Let's get this summon. Let's get right into it. We're looking for the best. All right, what do we got here? This is just the beginning, though. This is just the beginning. Skarmiglione, I think that's how that's pronounced. That's just a shot in the dark, total shot in the dark. Head back here. Let's see, what do we get on the go here? What do we got on the go? All right, well, let's head on over here. Let's stray away from the rare summon. Let's go over the standard summon for now. Go on in here. We get about 24 EX tickets, so let's put some of those down and try to get some good stuff. Let's see if we can pull a rabbit out of a hat. Oh, hey, I'm not mad at that. I'm not mad at you for that. Gotta like that. That was a little bit of a rabbit out of a hat right there, huh? Let's see. Gengarion. Don't really need that. That's not gonna help my group too much. Nevertheless, let's keep going. It was pretty exciting, though. You know, it changed over from a blue, so I can't complain too much. Ooh, come on, this is a good sign. I'm not doing too bad so far. You know, things are looking up. They're on the up and up. Hey, not too bad. Cagnazzo. I'll take it. The old Blue Veroni. Oh yes, once again. Are these guaranteed or something? Is that what it is? I think that's what it was. I wasn't really paying attention. Sylvia, okay. I think they are. Yeah, they're guaranteed. I think. No, they're not. I mean, they are guaranteed. Oh well, nevertheless. Oh yeah, they are guaranteed. These ones are guaranteed here. No, they're not. Cool, okay, well, hey. We're doing all right there. We are doing all right. Yeah, that's not bad at all. We had a couple of them switch over, so that's good. That's good. We're not getting anything amazing yet, but hey. I'm not mad at what we've got so far. We fill this up. We're going to fire through these. We've got quite a bit more left to go, so that's good. Hey! Let's see what we can get here. Riku, nice. That will help. That'll be good. Got another one of those, so I've been working on for my group. Everybody's like, gotta get the Riku in your group. You gotta. So I'm like, I'll get Riku in there. That's what I did. Got her all leveled up. Gonna get her all sorted out. My group is a little bit, it's lacking right now. It's a little, it's a casual group. We'll call it a casual group. I'm sure you guys will have a whole bunch of other names for it in the comment section below. But I'll just call it a casual group. It's a casual group. Yeah, that's it. That sounds a little better. Oh man, it's a Lady Rambo. It's a Lady Rambo. I'm gonna skip past the Lady Rambo. Ooh. Shamone. Yeah! It's four star, but we got that Rubikin. Yes. Awesome. Elemental Archfiend. Absolutely awesome. Cool. So we got a Rubikin. I'm pretty happy about that. I can't complain now. I'm good. I'm pretty good. That's not too bad. We've got many, many more summons to do, so we're gonna rip through these, and then we are gonna have another video that'll be coming. We're gonna try and keep the videos at least semi-consistent for now, so if you guys wanna smack that subscribe button, if you enjoy this video, we appreciate the thumbs up, so also don't forget to smack that notification button as well if you want notifications as soon as our new videos go live. But that's enough of me blabbering. Got more summons to do. Let's hope. What do we got here? Another Sylvia. Not too bad. We got about 11 more of these left to go, including this one here. The blue. Krill. Meh. I'm all good though. I got that Rubikin. I'm pretty happy about that. That was what I was looking for. I just wanted to get him because he's cool in Final Fantasy IV. What can I say? I used to play Final Fantasy IV way back in the day. Me and one of my good childhood friends. A cornerstone of my childhood, if you will. Absolutely awesome game, and again, can't recommend it enough. If you haven't played Final Fantasy IV, check it out. It's totally worth your time. All right, let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Serious. Got that serious. Are you serious? Tella. All right, what else? Four star shine. Five star shine. Cool if we could nail down a 5-star before the end of this. I'm not sure that we're going to without the guaranteed. But let's see what we can do here. We got the 5-star guarantee. But I want to score one with these ones here. Can we nail one down? Can we grab one before we move on over? guy. His name should be Dude with an Axe. I think that's the most fitting name for him. Dude with an Axe. Well, why? Because he's a dude with an axe. Hello. Look, see? Look, he's totally a dude with an axe. Likes wildlife, you know? But yet he chops down their trees. Wow, that makes no sense. That's a weird relationship they've got there. Alright, well, I'm not here to talk about the relationship between the guy with the axe and his animal friends. We've got two of these tickets left. And then we're heading into the guaranteed. Hopefully we will score big on that guaranteed. Hopefully we can end big and score on that guaranteed. Looking for something real good. Real, real, real good. All right, here's the last one of these.
Send it up into the sky and bring you something back down.
Oh, can I have something good? Leon? Okay. I don't know about you, Leon. I don't know about this Leon fella. Number 420, eh? I'm keeping my eye on you, Leon. Alright, now we're gonna head in. We're gonna do that guaranteed 5-star. Hopefully, we can knock out a banger. Let's go. Alright, here we go. Moment of truth. Here it is, right here. Bling, bling. What will we get? Ramza? Oh, man. It's not the big fireworks ending I was looking for, man. Come on. Killing me. Nevertheless, we got a Rubikin. And you know what? I'm pretty happy with that. I can't complain too much. All in all, not too bad. We've got more videos to come, so stay tuned for that. Like I said, smack that follow button. Subscribe button, rather. And get your notifications. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button. And don't forget to share with a friend. Leave a comment in the comment section below. And I'd like to thank you guys for watching and supporting my channel. You guys are awesome. Peace.